Day six of the Calgary Stampede, the pride, the color, the pageantry of our First Nations dancers lead us into the tie-down roping. Corey Solomon, Prairie View, Texas. Here's a three-time Wrangler National Finals Rodeo qualifier, former Calgary Stampede champion. And if he's going to rope like this all week, well, he could be the champion again, because what he just did was 6 7/10 seconds. That is absolutely sensational. He is so athletic. There he is atop the class, ahead of Marty Yates, then Logan Hofer, the Canadian Cowboy, and Fred Whitfield, the legend, rounding out the four. In the steer wrestling, well, you know, everybody wants to win, but when you got six kids, you kind of have to win. And Casey Martin Sulfur, Louisiana, does just that with a 4 seconds flat run. Riding Rio, Jake Reinhardt's great horse, that carried him to the top of the heap with a 4 flat. Then we had a 2-3 split, Hunter Cure and Canadian Cody Cassidy, then Dakota Eldridge. In the bareback riding, we went to Inglis, Manitoba for Oren Larson. National Finals Rodeo qualifier a year ago. He sits fifth in Canada, third in the world. He's been lights out throughout 2016, and he is lights out on this day on Grounies, Gypsy, Soul. Those two combined for a sensational 86 and a half, and he's hustling around there. There's Oren Larson, then Rich Champion, Tanner Aw, splitting second and third, Stephen Peebles, Casey Coletti. In the saddle bronc riding, well, you wouldn't have a bronc riding at the Calgary Stampede without a Wright brother in there somewhere. And this is Jake Wright this time, the Milford, Utah man on Big Stone's major cover. Outstanding 4-time National Finals Rodeo qualifier, and he's outstanding here again with an 85 and a half, and he might be going even faster than Oren Larson right there. Then you got Heath DeMoss, Wade Sundell, and another Canadian, Luke Butterfield. What a wonderful story Nancy Shabai of Skiff, Alberta is on her wonderful horse, Wicked. This is one of the courageous cowgirls in our industry. She's a breast cancer survivor. She's a talent, and she is major on this horse, Wicked. That combination right there carried them to a Canadian title last year and a round win here with a sensational 17 and 56 for Nancy Shabai and Wicked. Then it was Michelle McLeod, Lisa Lockhart, the defending champion, and the Texan, Jackie Ganter. In the bull riding, watch what happens right here. This bull right there is going to act up, but it doesn't slow down the unflappable, the unstoppable J.B. Mooney. The North Carolina man on Kessler's flight plan is spectacular again. 89 points, 2-time world champion, 2-time Calgary Stampede champion, and he's 2 for 2 at this Stampede. There he is with an 89. Then the Australian Josh Burks, Fabiano Vieira is next, and Robson Palermo. Well, Kendi, the pickup chick, is going to help us wrap it up on day six of this Calgary Stampede.